first language is C++, then language is Java, a third language is ASP.NET.
What is the difference between Java and C++ and C?
C and C++, C is a structured query language. C++ provided OOPS. They have provided OOPS. Just like as a
OOPS ka full form?
Object-oriented programming. They have provided security. OOPS, only structure provided.
OOPS, they say OOP.
OOP, yes.
So
C++ provided, just like as a private property, you have provided security, just like private, protected and public. You have a class enter, this class is